Hello, I'm Alex Mauskop. I'm a neurologist here in New York City, and I'm the director of the New York Headache Center. People often look for natural treatments, and there is a movement now to use bioidentical hormones, or natural hormones, including progesterone, estrogen, another thing. There might be something to it, but we don't really have a good scientific handle on the efficacy of these natural treatments. Very often, natural hormones is a different form of a hormone. It's still a medication. It's not a supplement. It's just derived from natural sources as opposed to from animals like horse urine or another synthetic method. So natural hormones is still a hormone, still should be prescribed by a physician. And as far as migraines, we do use estrogen supplementation daily for long periods of time in some people to stop their menstrual headaches. But they're contraindicated in people who have migraine with aura. You should not take any estrogen if you have those.